I know this is delicate, but we do need your account of what happened that day.
Right.
We couldn't see them, you know. We could hear them. If I'm being honest, I can still hear them.
It could have lasted a second.
Yeah, or maybe an hour, I don't know. But then she was just...
gone.
She was gone.
It was Dot who saw her first.
Some of us froze.
But some of us just sort of knew what to do.
Some of us took it harder than others, who let the whole thing shatter them.
There are no upsides. And I don't think there ever will be. But what I will say for all of us
is that it tied us together.
Into, like, I don't know. Something more than we were.
Yeah, after that happened, we became like... there's no other way to say it. We became a family. It was how fast it all happened. That's what's hard to believe. That idea that only 3 weeks before we didn't know each other at all. And there was awkwardness, distance, a lot of glances. Politeness.
We were cautious with our walls up, just strangers heading in a new direction. With no fucking idea what was coming.
Cake, anyone?